beautiful day. It's very hot in the car. And we're going shopping for... Shut up. We're going shopping for our Comic-Con costume cosplay stuff.
Just went to Lady Jane. What a nice lady. So kind.
It was expensive, but we got a lot of the stuff we needed.
God, yours was, mine was like two-thirds the cost of yours.
Okay, well, because I got some of yours.
We're buying for three people. Shut up.
Yeah, we are buying.
We're on our way to Home Depot and Michael's to get more shit. It's really hot, so we're ending this now.
Yeah.
We're at the craft store. I'm looking at cake toppers for married people. I'm like... These would all be me in every situation.
Dragging away,
trying to run away, and then ball and chain. Like, I'd be miserable in every single one.
Home Depot is a place of family.
Where did you come from? Family. Build homes. Duh.
You build Home Depot.
Home Depot is broken where you home. Come when your home breaks.
No. Okay. Yeah, you gotta fix it.
Wow. Oh.
It's where you come to fix home.
I get that now.
What?
Like a damaged family.
Yeah, broken home. So I was like, it's Home Depot, not broken Home Depot.
I love how he takes the positive view and I'm just, no.
Stayed up till 4 a.m. working on cosplay costumes, though barely made a dent, but that's okay. Like, I think the last thing I was working on was Matt's belt. Kinda rounded out the edges. Of course I'm gonna glue it and paint it and stuff, but anyways, maybe we'll put an update on the cosplays we're working on, see how much we've gotten done. Or you'll just have to wait all the way till October to see them. Hope you enjoyed our little adventure to get costume stuff.
You're just a spring person.
You're not even a person.
I'm an alien.
You're a spring concept.
Oh, wow. Not even an actual thing. No, like